How to fix an error occurred mounting one of your file systems WSL error on Windows. 1. Disable then re-enable Windows Hypervisor platform in turn Windows features on or off. 2. Update WSL via WSL update command in PowerShell, admin mode. 3. Set default distribution run these command in PowerShell, as admin, WSL list WSL's name of distro.